I studied mechanical engineering in school. I have a bachelor's and a master's degree in mechanical engineering from Penn State University. And the motivation to study engineering really came from, as a child growing up, really curious on how things worked. And anytime I would have a screwdriver in my hand, I'd go find something to unscrew, which got me in trouble more than once. And so with that curiosity of just wanting to understand how things worked, led me into mechanical engineering. I knew I was good in math and science, and my older sister had paved the way, and she was studying engineering. I thought, well, I could do that. So I went into engineering and got my degrees. And then as I kept developing my interest in how things work, it actually led into one of my favorite classes in college was psychology, to understand how the mind works and how consciousness works. And so that actually led into a side career of really learning about consciousness and teaching personal development. What that means. And so now here at NASA, I'm fortunate enough to work in the engineering world and helping develop the new technologies and the new vehicles to go into space. I'm connected with all of that development. And I'm also connected with the leadership development within NASA. I have taken many leadership development classes, including the mid-level leader program. And this year, my worlds have come together, my engineering world and my training worlds have come together in NASA as I was selected to be the program manager for the NASA FIRST program. Diversity in the workplace to me means a lot more than the typical things you think about of ethnicity or culture or things like that. For me, diversity is about honoring the unique viewpoint that we all come from and can contribute wherever that comes from, and to really embrace all of those viewpoints, and know that when we do allow ourselves to be who we are and the experiences and how we think, see things, and we come together as a team and work together, that really allows innovation, the collaboration allows for innovation and allows us to create things that we've never created before, which is really what NASA is all about. Your intention to work at NASA will all unfold as you keep going. It's, you know, think of it as a journey that you're on, and if NASA is your destination, then just keep taking one step at a time until you reach that destination.